Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on deleting your Quora account. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. I will show you how to do this on both PC and mobile, starting with PC. In a web browser, go to quora.com and make sure you are logged in to your account. Click on the user icon from the top of the page. Then select Settings from the drop-down menu. Select Privacy from the left sidebar menu. Scroll to the bottom of the Privacy page and click on Delete Account. Click Delete again. Note that if you delete your account and then change your mind, you can log in as normal within the next 14 days, and the account deletion will be cancelled. Click Delete again. Your Quora account will now be deleted. I will now show you how to delete your Quora account on the mobile app. Open up the Quora app and make sure you are logged in to your account. Tap on the user icon from the top left corner of the homepage. Tap on Settings at the bottom. Tap on Privacy. Scroll to the bottom of Privacy Settings and tap on Delete Account. Tap Delete again on the pop-up. Type your password into the text field and then hit Done. Tap OK. Your Quora account will now be deleted. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more tips and tricks.